Okay, ready. Remember, after 12 is good afternoon. So it's because we say good afternoon, because we are on 12:36 or 36 past 12. Okay, it's because we say good afternoon. Good afternoon. Por eso decimos good afternoon, porque ya pasan de las 12, ¿verdad?
Good afternoon.
Excellent. Good afternoon. Very good.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Okay. Now, we are going to make a review about the days of the week. Okay? You know, we have 7 days in a week, right? We have Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We have 7 days in a week. So, today we are going to make a reading. We practice the alphabet with the months of the with the days of the week, sorry. We have to practice the spelling. En la última clase les dejé un videito de una lectura donde practicábamos los sonidos del alfabeto, ¿verdad? Y vamos a practicar con los días de la semana. Okay? The first day, like today, today is Monday. How do you spell Monday? M-O-N-D-A-Y. Okay. How do you spell Tuesday? T-U-S-D-A-Y. Okay. Next, how do you spell Wednesday? W-E-D-N-D-S-D-A-Y. Así vamos a deletrear cada día de la semana. ¿Ok? Cada una de ustedes me va a deletrear un día. ¿Sale? Ok. Now we're going to start with Vale Díaz. Vale Díaz, how do you spell Monday? I want to hear you.
M-O-N-D-A-Y.
Excellent. Now, this is Regina. How do you spell Tuesday? Tuesday. Go. Go. Tuesday.
Tuesday.
How do you spell? ¿Cómo lo deletreamos? T U E S D A Y. Okay, hay que practicar el alfabeto. Okay, Jimena Maldonado. How do you spell Wednesday? Go, Jimena.
W.
Ajá.
E B N E S D N Y.
Very good, excellent. Evelyn Ornelas, how do you spell Thursday?
T H U R S D A Y.
Excellent. Paula Jimena, how do you spell Friday?
F R I D A Y.
Very good. Suri, how do you spell Saturday? Ok, si está Suri, bueno, creo que se está conectando. Vamos entonces con Valentina Enríquez. How do you spell Saturday?
S A T U R D A Y.
Very good. Ahora sí, Suri, ¿ya está lista? How do you spell Sunday? No. Ok, vamos a esperar que esté lista. Valentina Cervantes. How do you spell Sunday, Vale Cervantes?
Sí, Maite. S-A-A-U.
Sunday.
R-V-A-Y.
Ok, es Sunday. ¿Sí deletreo Sunday?
Sunday. Sunday, mi amor.
Ay, es, perdón, maestra, es que me equivoqué.
Ok, el, vale, no se preocupe. Go.
S-U-N-D-A-I.
Why? Why? Very good. Ok, me falta aquí alguien que dice N-5-1-S-X-W. ¿Quién es? No. Ok, bueno. Ok. Ok, girls. Now, we have a reading activity on your book. On your book, on page 12, on this page, on page 12, go to your book. Go to your book on page 12. You got it? Very good. Now, here we have a reading activity. At the top of the page, hasta arriba, at the top of the page, write the date. What day is today? Today is Monday. Ponemos fechita. Monday, September 14, 2020. Write the date at the top of the page. On page 12. And page 13. Vamos a hacer dos páginas. 12 y 13. ¿Ok? Ponemos fecha Monday. September. 14.
Monday.
2020. Monday. Ready? Who say finish? Who say finish?
Finish, teacher.
Very good.
Finish, teacher.
Excellent. We have the date on page 12 and 13. Ponemos fecha en página 12 y 13. Hello, Elena. Ok. Fechita en página 12.
Good afternoon,
Elena. Good afternoon. Ok, fechita en página 12 y
13. No me podía conectar porque...
No se preocupe, lo bueno que ya está aquí. Ok, ready? We are going to make this reading. Te voy a compartir mi pantalla de esta página para que hagamos esta lectura. ¿Sale?
La otra página también es.
Give me a second.
No podía hacer esto. La fecha de la otra página.
Okay. Here we have my reading activity. Tammy the cat. Okay. Now, with color red, you have to circle the days of the week. Okay, I'm going to read for you and you have to circle the days of the week. Voy a leer para ti y cuando encuentres un día de la semana, ¿lo encerramos con qué color?
Con rojo.
With color red. Excellent, with color red. Ok, ready. Ready? Go. Tammy the cat. It's Sunday. Jim and Kim are in Kim's bedroom with Tammy the cat. She's very big. She's very big. Jim and Kim love her a lot. It's Monday. There's a surprise in Kim's bedroom. It's a kitten. What's its name? Its name is Monday. Okay. Today, there's a very big surprise for Jim and Kim. Now, there are 7 kittens. Their names are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Sorry, and Sunday. Okay. You got it? Did you circle all the days of the week? ¿Encerramos todos los días de la semana? Yes?
Yes.
Very good. Okay.
Yes, teacher.
I'm going to read one more time. Lo voy a leer otra vez. Sigue con tu dedito la lectura. Si te faltó alguno, pues lo encierras en esta segunda oportunidad. ¿Ok? One more time. Listen. Tammy the cat. It's Sunday. Jim and Kim are in Kim's bedroom with Tammy the cat. She's very big. Jim and Kim love her a lot. It's Monday. There's a surprise in Kim's bedroom. It's a kitten. What's its name? Its name is Monday too. Today, there's a very big surprise for Jim and Kim. Now, there are 7 kittens. Their names are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay, did you circle all the days of the week? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Excellent. Yes. Very good.
Yes, teacher. No? Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Now, go to page 13. Go to page 13. On page 13, we have to order the story, okay? What happened first? ¿Qué pasa primero? Tammy the cat is with the kittens, or Tammy the cat is with one kitten, or Tammy the cat is in Kim's bedroom. Which one?
Ya donde está en el tapete.
Right.
Donde está en el tapete.
Tammy is in Kim's bedroom. Okay, ponemos aquí number one. Ready? Which one is number two? One. Okay, which one is number two? Tammy the cat is with one kitten or Tammy the cat is with 7 kittens? With one kitten or with 7 kittens?
Yes.
I want to
one kitten.
One kitten. Right, this is number two. Very good. You got it? And finally, Tammy the cat is with the 7 kittens, right? And this is number
three.
Very good.
Finish, teacher.
Okay. Finish everybody?
Finish, teacher.
Finish everybody?
Finish. Yes.
Okay. Now, take color blue.
Blue.
Okay. Circle. Tammy is a cat or a rabbit?
Tammy is a cat or a rabbit?
Cat.
It's a cat. Okay. Circle the cat. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. There's a new kitten in the bedroom or in the kitchen?
Bedroom.
In the bedroom. Very good. Circle. Bedroom. Excellent. Okay. How many kittens?
How many kittens
has
six or seven?
Tammy has six or seven kittens.
There are
seven. Very seven. Good. Circle number seven. Excellent. Okay. Very good. Okay. Entonces, ya tenemos el orden de esta historia. ¿Sí? Ya sabemos que Tammy is a cat and it's a new kitten in the bedroom and Tammy has seven kittens. Ok, ahora voy a preguntar, ¿sale? So, it's time to practice.
Maestra, lo siento por entrar tarde.
No se preocupe, ya casi vamos a acabar, pero ya vio lo que estamos haciendo, ¿verdad? Página 12 y página 3. Okay. Okay, now it's time to practice. What? Yo digo quién contesta, ¿sale? Okay. This is Regina. What's the name of the cat?
¿Cuál es el nombre del gato?
What's the name of the cat? The cat is? ¿Alguien sabe?
Tommy.
Tommy. Tommy. Very good. Excellent.
Tommy.
Very good. Okay. Melina. Is Tommy big or small? Is Tammy big or small?
Big.
Big. Very good.
Big.
Excellent. Okay. Sigo. Vale, Enriquez. Jim and Kim love her a lot. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. They love a lot. Very good. Okay, next. Evelyn, what's the name for the first cat?
Monday.
Monday, very good. Okay, next. Paula Jimena, how many cats does Tammy has? How many cats does Tammy has?
Seven.
Very good. Okay. Elena Palacios. Okay. Where's Tammy? In the bedroom or in the kitchen?
Bedroom.
In the bedroom. Right. Okay. Suri. Suri. Okay.
Okay.
What's the name of the cat?
Tammy.
Excellent. Celeste. Celeste. Okay, Celeste. How many cats does Tammy have? Does Tammy have? Okay, le va a ayudar.
Tammy have.
¿Cuántos? Le va a ayudar Ivana. Ivana, how many cats does Tammy have?
Seven.
Very good. Okay. Valentina Cervantes. What color is Tammy? Vale Cervantes. What color is Tammy the cat? What color is Tammy the cat?
Red.
Red, okay. ¿Tiene otros colores? ¿Alguien me dice qué otros colores tiene Tammy?
Brown. ¿Vale? Orange.
Okay. Another.
Brown.
Excellent. Okay. Vale Díaz. Vale Díaz. What are the names of all the cats?
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
Very good. Vale Enriquez. What day is today, Vale Enriquez? What day is today?
Tuesday.
No, today.
No, Monday.
Today Monday. Is Monday, right? Today is Monday. Very good. Okay.
Monday.
Ya hicimos esta actividad. Dejo de compartir mi pantalla. Bueno, antes, ¿qué vas a hacer de tarea? Estas páginas las vas a subir al servo escolar de tarea. For homework, you have to make a drawing about Tammy the cat. Solo vas a hacer un dibujo de Tammy the cat. Ajá. Y vas a dibujar, vas a poner el último
par.
Dígame. Dígame, Suri, o quién
me llama. No entendí que se hace la 12.
No le entendí muy bien. Ok, déjamelo en un mensajito, sale aquí en el chat porque no te escucho bien. Ok, vas a hacer un dibujo de Tammy the Cat, ¿sí? With the kittens, ¿ok? And you have to write the first paragraph. Vas a escribir el primer parrafito con tu dibujo y su título, ¿ok? Ok, girls.
Ok, teacher.
Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, yes, girls. Very good. Okay. Ahora sí, Suri, déjeme un chat. Aquí no se escuchaba, hay una página en especial. No, solamente realizar estas dos páginas, 12 y 13. Circulamos los días de la semana en la lectura y ordenamos en los ejercicios 2 y 3. ¿Ok? Ok. Bueno, pues... Thank you very much. I'm happy to see you.
Okay.
Today, that's all. No vamos a tener actividad para los siguientes días que son martes y miércoles, ¿sí? Porque tenemos fiesta. ¿De qué tenemos fiesta?
15 de septiembre.
¿Y qué es el 15 de septiembre? ¿Mi cumpleaños?
Independence Day.
Ajá. Independence Day. Very good. So, happy, very nice Independence Day. Celebrate in home. No vayan a la calle, celebren en su casa. ¿Sí? Ok. Entonces, cuídense mucho. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to go.
Maestra, mañana no podemos hablar.
A ver, wait. Easy, is Regina.
¿Necesitamos dibujar?
¿Y tiene que dibujar?
¿Pero qué necesitamos dibujar?
A Tami. ¿Qué vamos a dibujar, chicas?
A Tami. Tami con sus hijos.
A Tami, el primer párrafo del libro.
Ajá. Ok. ¿Tisis? Ok, Jimena.
Es el en clase.
Excuse me.